What about people from Mod 5? Anybody partying in Mod 5? Love you, that's legendary. And what about the M3 Rockers Facebook group? Anybody here? And what about Bob Striegel from SiriusXM?
I gotta tell you, I've been going to see Darryl play since the late 1980s when I saw the band Warlock open up from Megadeth. She has been rocking you and I hard through the decades. One of the greatest. Have you-
We'll be right back. come true, to come to America and to do it all for such a long time. And here's one song, it is actually on our first new album, and it's called Conquerors Forever Strong and Proud. And here's the first singer, here's Time for Justice!
Thank you.
and you guys are my life for so many years. I can't believe it, and it's so nice to see everybody in such a long time. Actually, yeah, since 1983, right? 83, 84, and I came to the States in 86 on a 3-day promotion tour. And then after 2 days, I knew I want to stay. I want to stay for the rest of my life, and I still love it so much here again. You have no idea, I still do it. You're my life, you will always be my life. And this next song is a cool song I just wrote with Bill Hudson here. And maybe you know the guys, Bill Hudson and Chris Caffrey from TSO, Sabotage, and North Day, and all these great bands. And we are here again for such a long time now. And yeah, here's a new song. Check it out, it's really cool. And this song, I always did. actually every concert, I know you love it, and I know many, many people know it. And it was actually a duet with Udo Dirkschneider. And Udo's pretty cool, but he can't be here tonight, so let's make it. Judas Priest, Udo Dirkschneider proud. Yes, Breaken! Breaken! Breaking the law!
You don't know what it's like. You don't have.
I know the night is long, tomorrow is another day. We have one more song, so you guys can call out which song you want to hear. That's a good one, that's a very good one. Yeah. Oh, that's another one. All right. Okay. Oh, good one, good one. Okay. Guys and girls, we have only one more, and I want to say thank you so much for having us. Thank you to the promoter, to everybody, and thank you to my band. Actually, I quickly want to introduce you guys to my guys before we play our last tune. On bass, big hand for Nick Harrison, Nick Douglas. So good. Oh, thank you. Yes. And on guitar, he's from Brazil, but he's an American passport. Yes, love him a lot. And he's awesome, so show your love to Ben. And on this guitar, yeah, you know this gentleman from TSO and Sabotage, and we've been together for a long time. Oh my God. Yes, extra big hand to Chris Caffrey. Thanks so much. Yeah, last but not least, we have a drummer, actually, Johnny D is still in our band, but he couldn't make it, so we were so happy. But this gentleman filled in, and I think he's great, so he needs an extra big hand to our drummer, Danny Pisani! Thank you, Danny. And it's actually a nice old school song. Are you guys ready to bang your heads like there's no tomorrow? Bang your heads, guys and girls! This is from our second album, and I'm pretty sure the diehards know it. Yes! Thank you. maybe to see you on tour. Let's go. Yeah, this song is on the new album of the Two Hands of Fusion. We love Hedgehog, of course. Living on the Moonlight Check Now. It's another good song. And we will see you later.
Right there, these kids.